Day two. Beautiful. Fishing's been great so far. And it's not too cold out at all. Spent the night in this gem.